Born in Kingston, I came to the States when I was 11. I lived in Freeport, Long Island. I was fortunate to have a gym teacher by the name of Russ Sullen that got me involved in wrestling, and he got me involved in football.
That you have purpose, that you are designed, and you are here for a reason, and that this is how you know if people are for you or not. Something powerful happens. I need everybody.